two of the hottest players in the NHL, Jordan Staal, leading the Carolina Hurricanes, and Joe Thornton in town with his San Jose Sharks. Here's Chris Versteeg up top. Mikael Jordan, a winder through a screen, stopped by Martin Jones. Hurdle this way for Joe Thornton, back to the point. Burns a shot off a body off Pavelski out in front.
Not just American-born, but a California-born forward for San Jose.
A steal. Cam Ward says no on Patrick Marleau. Classic shot goes wide. Riley Nash to the point man. Noah Hanifin off a stick. They score! A redirection out in front. Chris Terry was lurking. Noah Hanifin had the right idea. And Carolina is off and running.
Excellent work, Riley Nash. We spoke about him in the open, riding a three-game goal-scoring streak. That's at least as important, to be able to win that battle, utilize the points. And Chris Terry, after Noah Hanifin does an excellent job just getting an end-over-end to the net. That is about as unique of a tip as you're ever going to see.
Jordan for Skinner. Rask is out in front. He'll dance. There's Rask. Shut down by Jones. Over the line, he gains Carolina ice. His pass, Brent Burns, his shot, scores! What a goal! Brent Burns set up by Joel Ward, and the Sharks have tied it.
What a play by Joel Ward. Watch this patience and his ability with the net drive to see the open ice. And then the poise of Brent Burns to hold on to the puck, avoid the outstretched stick of Victor Rask, get to a better scoring area with all sorts of traffic and score.
Along the boards, Carolina's Nestrashow. Good save by Jones. Hainsey, broken stick. Another chance is blocked. Seventh round picks ever in the National Hockey League. Seventh round in 2003. Logan Couture, a pinball chance. Cam Ward says no. A dandy right out in front.
2 minutes for hockey.
Hits the skate of Hanifin.
12 has 2 minutes.
A goaltender, you have absolute blindness when the puck's behind the net. So to locate that Carlson shot, Carlson is a very versatile player.
Here's Lindholm. Elias Lindholm in charge. He'll swing it off a stick. Stopped by Jones off his own man hurdle. Eric Staal the side of the net. Marleau. Nieto thinks about it. Marleau shot fought off by Cam Ward over the line. They go wide. Lyles Nash shot down by Jones. And a Carolina goal. John Michael Lyles to Riley Nash right on. Martin Jones on the spot. Haynes had three shots with it. Hammered by Hainsey, answered by Jones. 21-year-old out the center, Jordan Staal springs Nordstrom. His shot scores! Joakim Nordstrom with a bullet. Carolina is up by one.
San Jose does not have the type of back pressure, nowhere near the gap control they need.
Over the line, moving up. He'll swoop in the zone, lay it back to Pesci. His shot caught off by Jones. Now Versteeg for Eric. Eric Staal advancing out in front. Shut down by Jones. Did he get it? They wave it off. Right along the goal line. And Dean Morton had the call on the line. They now talk about it. The puck was definitely in, but maybe after the fact.
Boy, I think this is a good challenge here. Because Eric, when the puck's in the crease, unless the referee has blown the whistle, you have every right to fight for it.
Carolina is challenging that there was no goalie interference on the play.
All right, we'll take a look at it up top. Dean Morton will take a look at his own viewpoint. The stick of Staal on the pad of Martin Jones. Did that impede enough? The puck definitely crosses the line. Here it is again.
I think this is a slam dunk.
Let's pick up the call.
After video review, the call on the ice has been overturned. We have a good goal.
Tomas Hertl in back of the goal. Wrap chance denied by Ward. Second chance. Ward's got it. They poke him in, but he's got the puck.
He makes the save down low and then anticipates the stuff from Tomas Hertl and is able to hold on.
All the way back, Pesci. Now Lyles holding, shooting one tip. Jones has it. Crowd the front again.
So excellent job from Jones there.
Cam Ward, Marleau out in front. They score. Tomas Hertl set up by Patrick Marleau. And it's a new story.
Avoids contact with the goalie. He quickly finds Hertl for a goal that would fall completely into the category of an unforced error.
Holding on to it. Good pass to Jacob Slavin. Out in front. Look out. They score! Jeff Skinner sneaks in. Carolina up by two. Joe Thornton from the half wall. Read by Nestrashil. Out to center ice. Jordan Staal. Empty net. Bullseye!
Don't look now, but he's playing the best hockey of his career. Nestrashil anticipates the pass from Joe Thornton. There aren't many people that have successfully anticipated passes from Thornton.
Starts, holding, delaying, shooting one, turned out, the rebound! Now it's blocked in front by Burns and controlled by Rask. Now Hanifin sends it wide. 9 seconds left.
And we just saw what the first star is.
Puck is cleared all the way down. What an effort. They will surround Cam Ward as the Hurricanes defeat the San Jose Sharks 5-2.
There's your first star right there. What a coach's challenge successfully achieved. Beginning of the third period that results in the game-winning goal. Erik Staal factors in.